हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज मोहित सिबा। टुडे वी विल अंडरस्टैंड चैप्टर 3 ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स क्लास 6। ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन टू मेक मैथमेटिक्स इजी। सो बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट वी विल लर्न टुडे, फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल फर्स्ट। ओके, सो वी विल अंडरस्टैंड फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल विद द हेल्प ऑफ वन एग्जाम्पल। यू कैन सी ओवर हियर, सॉरी, सपोज आई एम डिवाइडिंग 30 by 15। Okay, so what will happen? 30 and 0 will come here, and here 2 is quotient, so it is called dividend, right? Dividend, quotient, okay, quotient, remainder, got it? And here is divisor, got it? Understood? So factor is equal to divisor okay or you can say divisors okay and it is dividend sorry dividend okay got my point so but one condition is here Whenever we divide dividend by divisor, so that this number must be divided completely. It means there is no remainder. Remainder must be zero. Remainder must be zero all the time. Clear? Now, next point. Okay, let's take one example. I am taking 6. 6 is a multiple. Okay, we have to find the factors of 6. Okay, so 1 is common in all. 1 is common in all. Because 1 is a common factor of all number. And number itself also a factor. Clear? Now, starting point, ending point. Clear? We have fixed starting and ending point. Now, we have to find the factors between these two numbers. So, 2 is factor of 6. If you divide, then there is no remainder. 3, clear? Understood? 1, 2, 3, 6. Only 4 factors. Only 4 factors. Clear? Now, let's understand rules of factors and multiples. Let's understand rules of factors and multiples. First rule, 1 is common factor of all the multiples. All the multiples. Second one, factors are finite. Means there is limit. There is limit. Number itself means factor like this. Understand by the help of this example. As we have found the factors of 6. So in this 6 will also come. So 6 is equal to 6. So number itself is a factor. Okay. Now next one, factor less than equal to multiple. Less than equal to multiple. See here you can see equal. 6 equal to 6 because 6 is also a factor. Okay. And 1 is less than to 6. Sorry. 1 is less than 6. Clear? 1 is less than 6. Clear? Now come to the multiple. First of all, keep in your mind, multiples are infinite. If we find the multiples of any number, so there is no limit, they will go on continuously. Now next one, multiple means number itself is a multiple. You can see number itself is a multiple. Okay. Here multiple or greater than or equal to factor. You can see here. See. Factor. So multiple greater than and equal to. Clear? So this way we have understood all the rules of factors and multiples. In next video we will discuss some more questions. So till then, bye children.